and other men make Harry cards as members of the diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. And there is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man. A noble tie that binds all human hearts and minds into one brotherhood of man. Your lifelong membership is free. Keep a giving each brother all you can. Oh, aren't you proud to be in that fraternity? The great big brotherhood of man. So, Wally, I want you to remember that before you consider firing Mr. Bigley.
Who's considering that?
You see, Wally, I know what's on your mind. You'd like to clear out the whole crowd from top to bottom.
Oh,
that's the obvious move. But stop and think. One man may seem incompetent, another not make sense,
hey.
While others look like quite a waste of company expense. They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin. There
we're in the brotherhood of man.
Me, I got you.